simply because it drives businesses to Algiers. It gives people an opportunity to really understand Algiers Point, the climate, old Algiers. Otherwise, most people don't get an opportunity to come over to Algiers Point. This event actually drives about 1,500 people per Wednesday to Algiers Point just to enjoy the music, the food, and the climate.